In this section, we look at how to define custom type conversions for an object. As we can see here, we have a class called MyNum with a single integer field and a constructor. What we want to do in this example is to allow an integer to be implicitly converted to an object of this class. For this to work, we just need to add an implicit conversion method to the class. This method's signature looks similar to the one used for unary operator overloading. It must be declared as public static, and it includes the operator keyword. However, instead of an operator symbol, the return type is specified, which is the target type for the conversion, and the parameter is the variable that needs to be converted. The implicit keyword is also included, which specifies that this method is used to perform implicit conversions. With this method added, an integer can now be implicitly converted to a MyNum object. We can also add another conversion method that handles conversions in the opposite direction from a MyNum object to an integer. If we want to prevent potentially unintended object type conversions by the compiler, we can declare the conversion method as explicit instead of implicit. This means that the programmer have to specify an explicit cast in order to invoke the type conversion method. This should especially be used if the result of the conversion leads to the loss of information, or if the conversion method can throw exceptions.